Now we are going to find out a relationship between your osmotic pressure and relative lowering of vapor pressure. This is one of the tricky ever question you would have got in your competitive or the PU part. Sometimes they will ask you. In the PU part itself, if you learn it, the competitive becomes very easy for you. Now all of you know that pi is equal to CRT. Molarity is WB into R into T into 1000 divided by MB into volume of the solutions in ml. Next, what is relative lowering of vapor pressure? Delta P by P naught A is equal to XB, that is equal to NB by NA, assuming that the solution is very very dilute, where NB is less than NA. I am going to neglect this mole fraction in the denominator. Great. Now so we can say that so here what you do, instead of your WB by MB, you straight put only NB here, because we are going to substitute. That means NB is equal to NA into delta P by P naught A. Now great, we'll substitute this value of NB over here. Now you will get the relation between osmotic pressure and your relative lowering of vapor pressure. So what is NB? NA into delta P by P naught A into R into T into 1000 divided by volume of the solution in ml. Now you have got a beautiful expression relating osmotic pressure and relative lowering of vapor pressure. This is your osmotic pressure, this is your relative lowering of vapor pressure. That's it. That's very simple. Once again, you can, if you want, you can expand. If you want, you can expand your delta P, and delta P is P naught A minus P A. That also you can expand.